drifting is all about information. Someone else's engineering or their designing or whatever is always completely different than yours the majority of the time. I've always been a Nissan guy. I kind of just took like all my ideas that I wanted to put in every possible race car I could possibly own. And that's how that car came the way it is.